In breaking news moments ago, President Trump revealing he plans to ban the TikTok app in the United States. The president told reporters on board Air Force One he could take action as soon as tomorrow, perhaps using his emergency economic powers. TikTok is currently owned by a Chinese company, and there have been concerns the app is used to spy on Americans. However, there are now reports Microsoft could announce a deal to buy TikTok as soon as Monday.